for a lesson in fan runs. You'll find one in every event. Trigger fan runs by simply driving through them. Once triggered, pass through all the gates that appear on track as quickly as possible. If you get through all the gates in time, you'll earn an extra life.
Thank you.
you can now enter Fan Favorite, which is headed up by Reimer. He's a veteran with a passion for crowd pleasing. To compete with him, you're really gonna have to put on a show. These are fan demands, and you're gonna see these on the track in some events. Trigger it by driving through it, and you'll be given a task. The faster you complete the task, the more fans you'll earn. Complete the task with as many fans as you can. Every fan you earn will be added to your fan score. Remember, earning fans will help you progress through Blur. doing great, but you still have a lot to learn. You have to think in three dimensions. Start focusing too much on what's in front of you, and you're gonna get hit from behind. Shunts can be evaded by swerving just before impact. Use your rear view and your ears so you don't get surprised. If you have a mine or a barge, you can use it defensively if something's coming at you. Some power-ups can be fired backward. Use reverse shunts and bolts to protect your back. Fire off a nitro backward, and it will give you huge braking force. Very useful for tight cornering. Normally you drop mines behind you, but you can also fire them forward for a short-range attack. Mastery of power-ups is key, but it's not going to take you all the way. Your car choice is important too. Think about the track, and don't forget the racing line. That's it. Now let's see what you can do. and burn. And here, Drake calls the shots. He likes to play rough, so you're gonna have to play rough too. Fight hard and defend yourself at all times.